We are going to close our first half with the iconic Chichester Psalms. The Psalms were written for the Dean of Chichester Cathedral in Sussex, England. All the Psalms were written with the Hebrew text. We're going to do just the first one, which is a jazzy, joyous celebration of faith. After the intermission, we're going to come back and do a newly commissioned work, a newly composed work by our guest concertmaster, Maria Newman, who also happens to be an amazing composer, an unbelievable violinist, an unbelievable violist, and a wonderful friend. And she wrote this piece, The Baton of Hope, for this concert. You're going to hear it. We have a very dramatic opening, so that's why I'm going to talk about it now. The Baton of Hope uses actual writings of Leonard Bernstein as his impressions of Palestine when he first came there and his relationship with the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra. So that will be in 15 minutes when we get back, but we're going to end our first half first with the singing of the Chichester.